A deadly crash in Yadkin County claims the life of a child. On Monday, two children were involved in a crash on Courtney Huntsville Road near Courtney Elementary School. District officials say a fifth grader died from her injuries. The other student was not seriously injured. State Highway Patrol will continue to investigate the cause.